Drops it back to Wheel. Wheel with some speed. It's the line, chips to Sanheim. Sanheim back for Wheel. It deflects in. They score! Went off a flame and in. Dirty but good. The Flyers will take it. 1-0 Philadelphia.
You can't imagine how important it is to hit the offensive blue line with the kind of speed that Wheel did. Backed everybody off, and then when Travis Sanheim tried to get it back to Jordan Wheel, off of Flame skate, right off the toe, perfectly placed. DJ Brody couldn't have scored that if he'd been trying to any more perfectly. So the Flyers power play, their second unit, cashes.
Sanheim, I think we'll get credit. That last angle looked like Wheel might have gotten his stick on.
It did, didn't it?
Noah Hanifin back to it, ahead to Johnny Gaudreau. Three Flames over the line. Here's Monahan. Gaudreau, shot, scores! Johnny Gaudreau on the one-timer from Sean Monahan. Another point for number 13. And he does it at his hometown as the Flames have tied this game at one.
Wow. And you could tell Johnny Gaudreau was feeling that. And that shift, 4-on-4. He loves it, more open ice. Nice job by Gaudreau, a little give and go. Opens up for the one-timer. Sean Monahan's gonna set this table beautifully. Look at Gaudreau open up and a real nice release. Up and over the glove of Hart. And Johnny Gaudreau has tied this hockey game.
So now 11 points in his last three games in a period and a half.
Ray fought hard to clear the zone. Chillington out. Way out of the net comes Rinnick and he turns it over to Konechny. Konechny the shot, he scores! Rinnick gambles and he loses. Konechny gives the Flyers a 2-1 lead.
How about that? Claude Giroux forced the issue and it was his speed. Right here, Giroux on the right scared Rinnick. So Rinnick came out thinking he could clear the puck. Travis Konechny's speed then was a factor. Second guy for the Flyers across the blue line. Did he have much room? Oh, it might look like it from there, but he had to time it perfectly. Five-hole goal, just not your typical five-hole goal. Flyers lead 2-1. What a play.
Scored two in the last minute, eight, to tie it up in Calgary earlier this season. Here's Tkachuk, scores right on cue. Matthew Tkachuk with a wrist shot from the slot, and we're all even.
I gotta wonder if Matthew Tkachuk has the microphone or the earpiece, and he heard you talking there, Rick. No sooner did the words come out of your mouth as Matthew Tkachuk and the Calgary Flames have tied this game up. And a real nice job by Hanifin coming out, settling things down. And right there drives the net. And by Hanifin doing that, that creates the lane for Matthew Tkachuk. Drives the net, bring back that defenseman, open up that soft spot, and Sam Bennett with the nice feed, nice little wrister off the stick of Matthew Tkachuk.
Off by Tkachuk, and he goes away 2-on-1 with Brody. Matthew Tkachuk with TJ Brody. Tkachuk, Brody scores! TJ Brody in overtime, and the Calgary Flames knock off the Flyers 3-2.
What a comeback for the Calgary Flames. Overtime this afternoon. Matthew Tkachuk tied it up and he factors in with a beautiful pass on the winner by TJ Brody.
Another 10 winners of a $25 Safeway Sobeys gift card. Thanks to that overtime goal, all 10 of you walking away with that prize, including Deborah Holland of Calgary.
Calgary goal scored by number 7, TJ Brody, is fifth.
And Calgary did a real nice job defensively, defending before they finally got possession. A little wobbly pass there. Tkachuk picks it up, and both teams are tired, but Brody just keeps on chugging. Makes no mistake as Hart dives across too little too late. Great little pass here from Matthew Tkachuk. Head up the whole time, mouth guard hanging out. And what a finish by TJ Brody, who had a real strong game on the back end for the Flames this afternoon in Philadelphia. Calgary didn't have their best stuff.